Loving greetings to you in the name of Lord Jesus Christ. Sweet Jesus, bless you this morning. Hope you had a wonderful time with the Lord in the night time. You had a good sleep? Yes, I can see you all fit for today's challenges. Children are a blessing. The Bible says in Psalm 127 and verse 3, lo, children are an heritage of the Lord. Heritage, that is, they come from the Lord. Their genealogy comes from the source. So, children in your home are an heritage, God's heritage. What a blessing. Lo, children are an heritage of the Lord, and the fruit of the womb is a reward. The Lord rewards every individual with the blessings of the womb. God blesses their womb. That is the reward. My dear little ones, good morning, little ones. You are starting to go to school or college. You are a blessing. You are an heritage. God has given you as a blessing to your parents. So, what you do is thank God for your parents. Thank God for your grandparents. Thank God for God. You have been born in a blessed family. You are God's heritage. So, as you begin every day, always remember, if I go to school, if you go to my college, if I work, I am God's heritage. So, I should reflect the glory of God. People are watching me, my relatives, friends, professors, teachers, students, neighbors, all are watching me. I am different from others. I am God's heritage. I am a blessing of the womb. God has blessed me. So, I am like little Samuel. I will always ask God, speak, Lord, for thy servant heareth. I want to hear thy voice. I want to obey you. I want to study well. I want to overcome all my difficulties in my life. Today, I'm going to pray for you. My beloved little ones, young people, God bless you. Father, yes, our children are an heritage of the Lord. They are the blessings of the womb, a reward. Now, I pray for every child, every little one who go through stress and strain of too much education, too much of time spending reading tirelessly, no sleep, could not consume food, traveling nearly 2 to 3 hours in college bus, school bus, by the time coming back home very tired. Father, help my children. Help my kids, strengthen them, give them special strength from heaven. Remove every tiredness, weakness. Prevent them from getting sick. Give them intelligence, knowledge, grace, and mercy. Let them shine for God's glory. I bless them. Bless their parents also. In Jesus' name, I pray. Amen. Amen. God bless you, my kids. Take care. Have a good day with Jesus. Amen.